Good day and a home, I'm your host, VillainCloud, and welcome back to Power Wash Simulator. Are you ready to power wash? I'm ready, my arms are up in the air, my muscles are ready to power wash, and hope you're ready too. Because it's on the skate part, the last piece. I told you I will bring you on the last piece. On the skate part's last piece. Aha! Great job, Dead Fighter. Scooped up, that's kinda neat. Didn't beat me. How to blah blah. To jet the anger water, just folks seem grateful. All getting blah blah blah. Buggy sings, Maggie pants. Yeah. Now let's check it. How we did it. See the ground first. Look at that, mwah, mwah, just bellissimo. Clean a motorbike in a sidecar. Ooh, we're gonna do that. We're gonna do it now, but... No, not the passengers. I think we can buy the most expensive power washer. Yes, we can. Ching ching, we have Prime Vista 3000. Ooh, that looks cool. Modifications, power washers, equipment. Oh, they have clothing. Ooh, custom gloves. Yeah, god damn it, you got me. Okay, we have custom gloves. Mid Prime Vista soap nozzle extender. Well then. We will need these two, so 1,000, we will need around 1,000. Okay, never mind. Let's go and modifications. So they added this, is new, and I want this one for Prime Vista. Ooh, that's spicy. No, my menu, there you go, and fire station. I wanted to do the fire station because there are two parts which we're gonna do it. But now let's clean the motorbike. Hey, you might have seen the pickup of my hobby and become a first sidecar completed with a great planes challenge. Everyone thought the track was just bumpy and too overseas, too restrictive, no problem at all. And I just took my hands off the throttle so I could give me some shape, but a 5-hour saver, blah blah blah. Can you clean it up? Oh, by the way, Bobby wanted if you knew the... Okay. Basically, I just read quick one. So if somebody asks, I said, yeah, that. No, this is an Urban X. We don't need Urban X. Nope, this one. And Power Washer Prime Vista. I think with this one, we can even go just like this. Is that metal? Oh, it's even metal cleaner. So maybe I can just do like... I don't have a soap nozzle, I forgot that I don't have a soap nozzle for this. Because on the metal you could just go with a soap nozzle. It would be like a chink, done. Look at the Prime Vista going. Look at that. I think we're gonna clean this faster than ever. Just some quick fell swoops and it's all done already. Almost done. Okay, what's missing? Otherwise I'm going blind. Escape? Is it escape? Yeah. Exhaust. Oh, we have two exhausts and one isn't clean. No. There is an exhaust. And can you hear that power? There is another exhaust. And what isn't clean? Sidecar seat, spoke set, swing arm. Seat. Oh, you're saying that seat isn't clean. Oh, I see where. Swing arm? What's a swing arm? I'm not a biker, so I have no freaking idea what the heck they are talking about. Swing arm. Where is... Oh, okay. Spoke set. Spoke set. Spokes. Spoke set.
What the fuck is it?
You mean rims? Yep, that's rims. Spoke set. First time I'm hearing they're using such terminology for that, but whatever. Won't blame on them. And I bet they, it's just in the gap there. Just there. Because the exhaust is in the front, isn't it? Is it because of the exhaust? I think it is. Yep, it is. Okay, then plan 4 or 5 or cow, you can change there. Go, I need urban and let's get this one. Metal. Bubble, bubble, bubble. There you go. See, if you can get it, get the bubbles. Because bubbles will help. Bubbles always have bulk. Bubbles, always bubble. And look at that. Just few passes. There you go, lovely. A great job on the sidecar. It's never looked better than me, but go for a Appalachian mega run now. It's always been Bobby's dream. Well, have fun in that clean SUV. Oh, they are giving me the good ones now. They're giving me all the fast ones. My poor SUV looks at the state of it. Dropped the kids off at the play school and the police had closed the national park. Drive for the reason. Double back over the dirt tracks to get home. Trixie hasn't built a road like that. Please help her look at cutesy again. Okay, I guess a girl owns it. And that's metal. Now. Okay, then I guess it looks like a Jeep. Let's switch. The Prime Vista 3000. And let's go. Let's go to town, because Prime Vista is strong. Yeah, it looks like a Jeep. Jeep Compass or however it's called. Look at the Prime Vista. Actually, this is kind of deja vu. I'll just tell it only to you. Today, I detailed my new car. Well, it's not physically new, but for me it's new. And I detailed it today too. And now, there is a new update for Power Wash Simulator. And there's a car to do. I done it today. I done it already. I already cleaned the car. I know you start from the top and go down. I know it. Shush. I know. I know. Let me be. Let me be and let me do what I can. Now, what? What? Yeah, that looks like a Jeep. Sorry, but that looks exactly like a Jeep. Jeep Compass, or however it's called. It's not that I would know. Look at the white nozzle go now. At the very start, the white nozzle didn't do anything. Look at the white nozzle now. It went up its ranks. Look at that. Look at that, the white nozzle is killing it. Literally just killing it. White nozzle, the mirrors now are the problem. Usually you have to take the orange one, or which one? Green one, sorry, not the orange, green. Now it's just taking it like a champ. Well, not fully, but yeah. It's there. Okay, let's change to the green. There you go. There you go. There you go, sunshine. Sorry, I'll just step on the bonnet and just ruin everything for you. You're welcome. Now I'll step on the glass and break it with my weight. But don't worry, I'm pretty lightweight. Nothing bad will happen to your car. Your green car. British Racing Green. At least it looks like that. Ding 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 ding. Ding 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 ding. Windows, foggies, brake lights. Brake lights and foggies. Foggies are at the front. These are foggies. See, these ones on the bottom. Those are called fog lights. Oh, she looks so beautiful, and just in time of my afternoon catch up with the girls. Many thanks, Munchley. Okay, you're welcome. Now let's look at it. Yeah, that looks beautiful. And I can buy something. What I can buy something? I could buy equipment, and it was for long extension. Yeah, I'll need it. Now let's go. No. Clean up the fire station. And this was the main one. I started already. Now, I started this already. And where are my gloves? I can't see the gloves I bought. I bought gloves, but I can't see them. Okay, never mind. Oh, dinner. We can get dinner. We can get cheap hotel. What's there? Route 36, Fairbanks, Delta Jet. Downtown. Downtown San Francisco. Umberwoods. Umberwoods. Now. I'll split this in two videos. The main building, this one, will be the next video. Today we're gonna clean this one. The drill tower. Basically, I started to check out how things are. See, I did the back where you won't really see it. But I checked out and just things are turning out alright. Inside, I just started a little bit, so it's not a full way to go. Let's start from the inside and then we go on the outside and then we have a good time. Have a good time. Oh, that's the wrong thing. I didn't want to click that. I wanted extendy. Look at that. Now let's start with the top. I think I done all of the top, didn't I? Yep. Oh no, never mind. Came back. The grass or whatever. Ah, we do it from the outside. Never mind, we do it from the outside. Yeah. Basically, this is done. This is fully done. It's fully done. And now, here starts the grime. So we start from here. Whoa. What? I didn't clean it fully. It's already getting. Now, as you can see, firemen went along here. And we have to clean it. Oh yeah, it was in sections. I forgot what kind of sections it was. It's been quite some time since I played this. I'm busy with the new project. Actually, with the new project. It's one. It's only one. But it will be awesome. So, get hyped for that. Because it's coming very soon. And even the firemen are doing it. They're drawing graffiti. Even firemen are bored sometimes. Actually, this will be a good test. Of the... Nope, that ain't gonna work. Almost. Still the yellow. For graffiti, the yellow one. Just takes it slowly down. Actually, it's not even slowly. The previous one did it slowly. The Urban X. Urban X 2, or however it is called. This Prime Vista 3000 is fast. It's a fast boy. It's very fast and I like it. It means that I don't have to struggle with it. Because the struggle is real once you have to sit in one place for ages. And that's for me, don't worry, that's for me. Don't check your Discord, that's my one. I can see on the second screen that... And, oh boy, you're playing Power Rush Simulator for you spend 2 hours of washing your car. And Sammy, if you see this video, yes I am. Oh, hell yeah I am. A man gotta do what they gotta do. If you have power wash in the blood, you wash. All the time. I wish I could answer now, but then the video would turn kinda chatty. Let's just say the video would turn out like a chat simulator. We don't want that. We want a nice, exclusive power wash simulator. So I'm gonna give you guys only that. I'll tell Sammy that there is a message for him after I'm done. Hey, the stairs are done. Nice. I like it. I like it a lot. This new power washer is so awesome. And I'm doing this with the white one. It's wide. It's wide and it's taking the white one like a champ. And the top one is done. Damn, this is good. This one's real good. And I think we are at the bottom already. Yeah, we're at the bottom. That doesn't mean that it's the end, because this is only the inside, remember? There is still the outside. Oh boy, this will be fun. Oh, these are blue. I didn't notice that stairs are blue at the start. Now, the more you know. More you know, the smarter you are. It depends how smart you wanna be. Because it's the final countdown. I get copyrighted for singing all these songs. Had to think about it a little. Give me time to think. And where's my kitting? There won't be a kitting. Cause it's rust. I need a turbo nozzle. Wait, hold up, do we have a turbo nozzle for Prime Vista? Well, we should have. But do we have it? That's the different question. That's a different question, not that's the different question. Interesting. Saw that. Okay, we need you. These dirts are stuck there. They're real stuck. They are stuck for real. Oh yeah, the bottom floor, obviously, as it's been mostly used, it's full of dirt. Hey! And I bet it's from the inside. Or no, the outside corners, obviously. So what else is here? Oh yeah, the rust. Wasn't there rust or something? Not rust, but the... how it was called. Is this all done? Is the wall frame? This should be all done. Okay, maybe from the outside? Stand up and... yoink. Yoink. Yoink, yoink. Let's start the outside and I need... see, I did the back already. I didn't do the back already. there's a spot missing. And... twist and turn and tick 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 tick. Pop 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 pam bam bam bam. I forgot this. Okay, let's go higher. And a sneeze is coming. Where is the sneeze coming? We'll just do the last touches on this side. If we see something, we touch it up. Oh, I see something. I see you there. I see you there, dirt. And grime. I see you there. I know I missed you. And you don't think you can hide from me. I can easily catch up on you. Okay, that's done. Now let's go down and do the sides, both sides, and then the front, and then the tower should be ktink. And I think on the sides, let's just speed it up a little bit, like maybe. Let's see, but firstly, let's do the bottom part. There you go. There's the thing I was waiting for. Let's do how high we can, like this from the ground. Then we just climb higher and higher. So we can't no more. Hey, hey, hey. We're a man with a plan. Or a girl's with a... what? Sorry, do you speak the language of human? Upgrade soon. What? There is a new upgrade? Hot water? Now there is upgrade for hot water? Hot water. Okay, that's the bottom floor. Now, we need to turn it around. Frick. There you go. That's the right way to go. Now we can get everything what we want. And now the white nozzle takes off even this dirt. Ah, oh, that's so good. Okay, let's move on. Let's move on. Can we just... Wee spunk. And you're dead. In real life, you would be dead.
In Power Wash game, you'll never die. You have unlimited health. Because you're the Power Washer. You power it with you. Your health and your power is always with you.
So get your wash ready.
Because it's time to Power Wash.
Nice. So this one will be quite satisfying. As it always gets things really fast. Let's do the bottoms first. As we are here, we can do this easily. And fast and furiously. And boink, 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 and go down. Bottom is clean. Okay, let's do the front and then we can move on. Now, you need to turn. This, no, like this. And closer, no, not so close, but somewhere here, yeah. Okay, speed up. Other side. Whee, that's a shortcut. Now that's a good shortcut. Just jump down. You are coming with me and you are spinning other way, this way, yeah. And somewhere around here. Nice. Now I should be able to reach both sides, not only one. Yeah, you see what I mean. See here. I cannot reach it there. A bit of dirt spot. And there you go, that's what I wanted to take. To get. No bribery is taken here. And come on, up you go. Stop crouching. Actually, I'm mixing up the buttons. That's why he's crouching most of the time, because I'm used to other games. There the control does different thing than that. Well, not on CSGO obviously, but different games it does something else. It reaches the top. Reach the heavens. Make us proud. And actually reach the heavens. It's made us proud. Oh, hey, but so we need to go up. Could you stop getting stuck? Could you get stuck? Good. That's good too. And this one. Don't hear any think about this. Let's think about this one. It's on the very top, that's why. Okay, we need to go inside. So let's go inside. Are we top floor? No, we're top dog. Ah, it's moss, that's why. It's pretty mossy. Okay, we can jump up at least and get something. Oh, I got up. Well, that's not a pleasant view. If you look down and it's that far off. Oh boy. If you're terrified of heights, yeah, this job wouldn't be for you. That should be all, that should be nice. What do you mean all ledges clean? It's not all of them. I'll clean all of them. I want them to look nice and awesome. With no moss. So is the tower completely finished? Railing. I think the tower is fully finished. But let's check. And when we check, then we know what's up. Can you stop getting stuck, please? Because you're being an asshole. Okay, let's see. Tower drill seals. Where the heck is this? Drill tower. So clean. I need one more seal. That's drill tower, all clean. So yeah, we miss one seal. Found it. It's this one. Oh, it's done. What do you mean this seal is not good? It's sealed. Excuse me, could you... I'm getting stuck everywhere. It's even flashing for me saying, it's me, clear me. Oh, there, on the bottom. God damn it. Okay, I'm gonna leave it here. And in the next video, we will clean all this one. All of this. Let me make a line. Oh, lovely. So we're gonna clean all this in the next video. If you liked the video and this video was entertaining, of course smash the like button, subscribe, ring the notification bell, and I hope I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye!